This is the main farm for Boyd Farms, and we have a few in Mecklenburg County, Virginia. Very historic land for the Boyd family. And these are some of my fields that we should be working in today and the coming days. But we're struggling because we simply don't have the funds that we need to really get our operation up and going. And we're in desperate mode for farm operating capital. And farmers like myself are hurting, especially small farmers and minority farmers and black farmers in this country. And we really need the government to take a quick look at what they're doing to the nation's small farmers in this country by denying them access to credit and not putting them as a top priority. Yes, we have people on the front line that are working on COVID-19, and we are thankful that we have people stepping up, putting their lives on the line. But we also are an important part of that food link and chain in this country too, because farmers, we're the ones that supply the food for this country. So we need some help, and we need it right now.